Let's take a look at the left panel. The first set of connections are USB. To the left of that, there's a display chain port connector to connect other monitors in a chain configuration. Next to that, there's the HDMI port. And right next to that, there's a DVI port. This is a primary display port to connect your main computer to the monitor. And next to that is the audio out. On the right side of the monitor, we have a scan disk card slot. And here are more USB connectors.
Maybe it's a secret.